department to do that. Well, I mean, that would shut the door open. I mean, they said they don't want any dangerous trains running in cities. Well, they're trained to go see and design their good ethanol, caustic soda, you know, oil, gasoline. What the hell, you know? You either when they wanted to move the tracks to the town, but I mean, well, the tracks were here first, and the cities came and built the town next year, so. Is that Brad on that Andy?
No, that's Joe. No.
Well, you know, when you were working the train when you first started, I was thinking, I remember. Yeah, and I thought, Jesus, I might have spent a lot of time on the train. Then it finally hit me. It wasn't him, it was you. He's out in Vancouver now. They said he went over the Stony Creek Bridge. Out in D.C. Well, he's on the Laurium Grinder, eh? Yeah, it is you. But he said they were going back to the motel, and I didn't understand that, because every time I've seen the Laurium Grinder, I mean, they have cars, you know, old pasture cars, the barbecue tied on the back. So maybe he's not on a train, maybe he's just on a grinder. Like, I know when the grinder train comes through here, it's about 30 cars, and it's driven with the old steel pasture cars. And that's where the boys stand. That's an RS1. Did you just drive down to the stop?
Oh, I'm going down to the
stop. Oh.